keeping an eye on a few things for the next 24 hours, specifically the winds, which are gusty right now, and some high surf with a small craft advisory that's in place. Because we have trades, fog levels are generally low for most areas, and the rain so far has been light and will continue to be that way. 78 Honolulu, 76 in Kahului. Let's take a quick look at the radar in case you're going to be headed out for Halloween tonight. Not much rain. In fact, we had quite a bit of shower activity move through the islands over the weekend, but it's dried up for Kauai as well as Oahu. Maybe some isolated showers at best. Maui seeing the most rain at this hour. And the northern end of the Big Island near Hawaii. But other than that, most areas should be dry for trick-or-treating festivities this evening. Gusty trades, talked about that earlier. That's strong high pressure to the north. And over the next several days, the trades will start to ease off down to about 15 to 20 mile per hour levels. But for the most part, for the short term, it's going to be quite gusty for the state. And that has also triggered a high surf advisory for the east side. Up to 8 footers right now, tomorrow 4 to 6. North Shore with a small bump at 6 to 8. So for the rest of this evening, really about the winds, even though we do have cloudy skies, isolated showers at best. And tomorrow, partly sunny, light morning showers into another drier afternoon. So begins the drier than normal weather pattern. Last several days, it's been wetter than normal. Now it looks like we're going to see drier than normal weather from here through the upcoming weekend. We'll still see some light windward showers, but not much is expected. Joe, back to you.